Hi, I'm Trevor Moore. Did you know that it's illegal to say I want to kill the President of the United States of America? It's illegal. It's a federal offense. It's one of the only sentences that you're not allowed to say. Now, it was okay for me to say it right then because I was just telling you that it's illegal to say I want to kill the President of the United States of America. I'm not actually saying it. I'm just letting you know that it's illegal to say that. It's kind of like a public service. I'm letting you know so that you don't accidentally go out and say something like that. But what's interesting is that it's very illegal to say, I really, really think someone out there should kill the President of the United States of America. That's illegal, extremely illegal, very, very illegal, but not illegal to say with a mortar launcher. Because that's its own sentence. It's an incomplete sentence, but it may have nothing to do with the sentence before that. So that's perfectly fine, perfectly legal. I also found out that it's incredibly illegal, extremely illegal, to go on television and say something like the best place to fire a mortar launcher at the White House would be from the roof of the Rockefeller Hewitt building because of minimal security and you'd have a clear line of sight to the president's bedroom. Insanely illegal. Ridiculously, recklessly, insanely illegal. Yet even more illegal to show an illustrated diagram. Insanely illegal, ridiculously, horribly felonious, because they will come to your house in the middle of the night and they will lock you up, extremely against the law. One thing that is technically legal to say is that we have a group that meets Fridays at midnight under the Brooklyn Bridge and the password is Sic Semper Tyrannus.